Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to factory reset any iPhone. Whether you're selling your phone, troubleshooting an issue, or just want to start fresh, this guide has got you covered. Now let's dive right in. Before we reset your iPhone, it's crucial to back up your data to avoid losing important files. You can back up your iPhone via cloud, iCloud, or through iTunes on your computer. Just connect your iPhone and follow the prompts to create a backup. Use iCloud for wireless backups or iTunes Finder for a local backup. Now, navigate to the Settings app. Tap on your name and scroll down on Sign Out. Next, sign out of your Apple ID to disable activation lock. This is important if you're planning to sell or give away your iPhone. Now, you'll need to enter your Apple ID password to complete the process. Now, it's time for the reset. Head over to the settings, tap on General, scroll down and tap on Reset iPhone. Then choose Erase All Content and Settings. You might be asked to enter your passcode or Apple ID password. Confirm the reset and your iPhone will begin wiping all data. This process may take a few minutes, so be patient. Now, once your iPhone has been reset, it will start and display the hello screen. From here, you can set it up as a new device or restore from backup you made earlier. And that's it. You've successfully reset your iPhone to factory settings. If you found this tutorial helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel.